A New York judge ruled Trump contempt after he refused to hand over documents. Every day he's going to be charged $10,000 each day of a fine of $10,000 if he doesn't hand over the documents. Looks like they finally got you, Trump. This is really good news. I mean, after the crap that he has done in the past year or two, I mean, this is really good news all around, because once when the January 6th committee comes after you, you are going to be in bigger trouble. Anyways, this is Josh signing out.